What's going on, everybody? It's Haze Carlson coming at you over here at Floyd's RV in beautiful Norman, Oklahoma. And today I've got something really, really cool for you. We just got this in on a trade. It's a 2017 Keystone Fuzion 424. Now guys, this toy hauler is absolutely so cool. We have a porch on the front with an actual front door that goes into the coach. Guys, this thing is slick. Really, really, really cool. Auto leveling, 6 points all the way around. Let's just start. Let's just do it. Let's just go in and check what this thing is all about. All right. So going into the garage, we'll have our queen bed that goes up and down right here. Same thing with our couches. Now guys, these do fold out into sleepers. So if you guys have a bunch of people that you plan on going overlanding with or anything like that, we can fold these things out into a bed and have plenty of people to sleep. We can sleep 1, 2, 3, 4 just in the garage, guys. And now we will have solid steps for the very front for both porches. That's right, you heard me, both porches, because we have more than one. So super cool. So we got our couches, our bed, turning around back over here. You know, we got to be entertained whenever we're here in the garage. So we got this nice TV, some storage over here, our controls to lower and lift our bed and couches. And then once we shut off this gas sealed door, which it is gas sealed, making sure that nothing else is going to, no gases are going to get into the coach. Then we have this nice bathroom with foot flush commode, nice sink, handsome guy in the mirror, medicine cabinet, and plenty of storage underneath with the accordion style shades. Good, good stuff. And then guys, here you'll notice that we have this big compartment. Now with this, we can drop this down to hang up some tools, or if we have some longer things, we can hang these up just like that if we need to. So this thing has storage all around. Pretty much everywhere you look on this thing, we're gonna have some storage. Outlets for a TV, all that good stuff. Now guys, we do have our porch. So with these doors here, they are sliding, so we can keep any bugs or any stuff like that from getting inside. We've got our nice little yellow handle to release our garage, a nice awning that we'll go over, as well as backup cameras that are already mounted all the way around. So we have one here in the back. We also have the two side views as well, so we can see the blind spot. But guys, check out this porch, man. We got so much room to be able to do all kinds of stuff. This is great. We can jump up and down on this thing. It's awesome. It ain't going nowhere. And with the wraparound porch, all of this stuff just sucks right up into the trailer again whenever we're not using it. So we can slide this guy over and have a place for our steps. Like I said, this does have a solid step that would go with this, but we just got it in as a trade. I figured, man, this is too cool not to show you guys immediately. So that's why I'm here. Got to keep you guys updated with the most fresh and cool stuff. So let's go talk about the rest of the coach. Once we go in our glass door, now guys, another thing is we do have our in-command system. So with this guy right here, with an app on your phone, you can control every aspect of this trailer, from music to slides going in and out, all of that good stuff. And then we'll have these throughout the garage where we can let out any exhaust fumes and vent out the garage. Good stuff. And then, just look at this. Would you just look at it? Guys, this is beautiful in here, it really is. Up above the garage, we'll have another space for a twin. You'll notice our air conditioner over there as well. We got some lights up there so we can see what we're doing. And then our nice tinted glass door. Check out this countertop, guys. So nice, stainless steel sink with our wood inserts that we can absolutely use as cutting boards. We got that. We even have a sink stopper, plenty of storage up top, all the cabinet space that you would want. And guys, this is a Keystone product, so it does not scare me one bit to be able to grab a hold of this sucker and try to yank it out, and I'm not gonna be able to do so because it's sturdy. And that's what you guys need in your life. It's a sturdy toy hauler. More storage all the way around. Our breaker box there. We got some more drawers. Guys, let's talk about this oven. full size. You fit a whole freaking turkey in there. Three burners. We got a backsplash in the back. This guy's a high output burner that's with a richer air fuel mixture, to where whenever you guys are in higher altitudes, we're not gonna lose out on any flameage. All the storage that we need. And then all the storage in the fridge that we need. Now guys, this is gas and electric refrigerator and freezer. Just look at that. And how much freaking room we got in this thing. This is wild. Guys, moving right along. This is probably my favorite part on the inside. Check out these little bar stools. Oh man, so now we can sit down. We can move around. Whoa, what do you guys think of that? How do you like that angle? We can move all the way around this thing. It's awesome. So cool. We got four of these bad boys. We got two on this side. And we got two on the other side. We can move those guys all the way around. Our nice solid surface counters there too. More storage up above. Guys, this thing is awesome. Check out this couch. Look at the windows. Look at your valances where we can take down our black them out shades, not have to worry about anybody peeking in. Or if you guys are working in the night and come home and sleep during the day, we can shut everything up. Not have to worry about any sun coming in or nothing. This is great. All four of these spots will recline. Now here's another cool part, guys. See this little table here? We can move this around so we can be hanging out. Take a sip of coffee or something, take some notes, do a little bit of homework if you guys are homeschooled, because we can live in this thing with some kids. And then we can even take this guy out. It is fully removable. And we can put other things right there too. And then here, it's heated. We got lights, we got massaging seats. I mean, guys, this is the real deal. Real deal, folks. And then right there, we're gonna have two more USBs, one 2.1 amp, one is 1 amp. We're gonna have that on either side. Now check this out. Built-in vacuum, how cool. On and off, vacuum, there you go. Nice big furnace. This thing will heat you up, boy. Then you got your surround sound system, our infotainment system, big old TV, big boy action here. And then more storage up above. But guys, it only gets better from here. Check this out. Look at this. We got our pantry back here. Each one of these shelves, guys, 50 pounds. 50 pounds a pop. That's crazy. I love the Batman-style secret door. I think that that's so cool. That's one of my favorite features that RV companies are doing nowadays. Can't go wrong with the hideaway door, but guys, I know you've been waiting on me to talk about this. We can lock this guy, fully residential style door, and then we're out here on the porch. Man, this is too cool, guys. Look at this. Out here on the porch, nice beautiful Oklahoma sunset. Check out our awnings. Look how big those are. Be able to cover all your stuff. Guys, all three awnings out, both porches out. Man, we're having a ball over here. It's party central. Got the four-wheelers in the back. We got the kids sleeping. Man, it's great. And then whenever we're hanging out outside, guys, Sony marine grade speakers. Aha! Outside entertainment. What? This is crazy. This thing is packed full of it, guys. Let's go back inside. Oh, well, now first, I gotta show you guys our door. Be like a Looney Tunes character. Woo! All right, let's go back inside. Check this out. I wanna show you guys what it looks like to walk into your new toy hauler. Check out the skylight up above. Look at all these lights, guys. This thing has more lights in it than I'd have lights in my house. We even got a fantastic fan. It's gonna get all that hot air out of there, or any stinky air if that's the case. Fresh gray black tank heaters. And then you'll notice that we have the vents for the furnace on the stairs. Blackout shades, can't go wrong with those. And then guys, making our way into the bathroom, we got a nice new fan over here. nice big walk-in shower. Now, guys, they are even kind enough to give you some shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. How cool is that? Who else is going to do that for you? Floyd's will. That's who. Haze will. That's who. Look behind this mirror, guys. More storage. Look at this residential-style sink. Look at the, even the more storage under there. And our vents on the side so we can get nice and hot in the shower. It even comes with this nice memory foam pad. Man, foot flush commode that is porcelain. What more do you want? Guys, come and get it. Because someone's going to. And I hope it's one of you guys, because this is too cool to pass up. Look at this big old king bed. And the blackout shades on either side. Now, guys, we even got Velcro on it. Holy cow. These guys thought of everything. Velcro. So now we can get a nice cross breeze going. Check out these little shelves and USB ports on both sides, guys. This is too crazy. This is too good. Look at this dresser. Look at this, fully residential style. We can black this out too if we want to, but then we wouldn't be able to see the TV. We got cable, you know that. We got TV, of course. This door slides, we know. And whenever it does, we got washer and dryer hookups in here. And a huge big old wardrobe over here, guys. This is crazy. Why would you not want this camper, guys? And I tell you what, I'll tell you a secret. I can sell it to you for less than $100,000. Less than $100,000, that's crazy. This thing is too good. Man, oh man. Let you guys get another quick peek on the inside here. Then we'll go back into the garage. There's those solid steps I was telling you guys about. Our in-command system, queen bed, two more beds, half bath. Look at how many USB outlets you got. Look at how many USB outlets you have. This is insane. Why would you not want this camper, guys? We got speakers mounted up top. We got three ACs throughout this whole thing. We also got three axles in this thing. This is the bad boy. This is the big bad boy. Guys, we got the lend a hand, handy dandy handle. You know what's up. Let's check out the outside. Check out the graphics on this thing too, guys. This is beautiful. Look at that. Seamless windows. You got your gas tank. So we can fill up the toys? 50 amps worth of service? Are you serious? This is crazy. I'm just gonna unlock this bad boy right quick so I can show this to you guys. Because this is too nuts not to show you. Gas pump. Pump it up. Gas pump. Pump it up with your gas pump. What? Filling up the toys. Having a good time hanging with the boys. Or girls. We don't discriminate. Whoever wants it can have it. All right, we'll lock this bad boy up. We'll keep moving. Guys, we got two tanks. We got two tanks. You got more vents. You got a ladder to get on top of your fully walkable roof. Guys, we already have the catchers on here so where we can go into the sand. Look at these. Look at these big old axles. Look at this CRE 3000 Mo Ride suspension. This is crazy. Look at these big old Goodyear tires. Look at how big this thing is. Look at your seamless windows. Look at the blue graphics on this thing, guys. This is amazing. Check out your pass-through storage. Look at the outdoor shower and your key TV and your battery disconnect. And guys, we have full schematics on how to work all of this stuff. It's so easy. And plus, you know, I'm gonna show you how to work it before you leave. There's those blind spot cameras I was talking to you about earlier. Guys, this thing just gets better and better. Here's your auto leveling system, all your hydraulics. This is crazy. Docking lights. Guys, we've got lights to go docking. Look at this. Just look at this. Would you look at that? Look at all that storage you get in there, man. This is awesome. Check this out. Two propane tanks, guys. You get both of them. You get both. You get two propane tanks. This is nuts. But in here, this is where some cool stuff is. A generator, baby. Look at that Cummins generator. It's going to get the job done for you. I can guarantee you that. Guys, moving right along. Look at this. In command. We already know. That's your TPMS repeater. Check out your batteries. This thing is going to tell you whenever your battery's getting dead. Look at this, guys. We got weather protection. We're going to be able to use this thing whenever you want to. Check out this. Look at our big pass-through storage, guys, and our big in-command system. Now, we can use this little remote here. All kinds of really cool stuff, guys. We can change the color spectrum from red and green and blue and pick out custom colors, as well as check out your strobe, your fade. We can do all kinds of stuff with this little remote here. And I know what you guys are thinking. Haze, how did you switch clothes so fast? Now, that's with the power of editing, guys. Because my GoPro died whenever I was doing this video for you initially, and I was almost done. But if you can see yourself in this Keystone Fuzion 424 toy hauler, this beautiful machine right here, let me know. I'm gonna have all kinds of ways to get a hold of me down in the description below. I'm gonna have my phone number, my email address, my inventory website, as well as my Facebook page, so you guys can be updated on all the cool new toys that I've got over here at Floyd's RV in Norman, Oklahoma. Guys, thanks very much for tuning in. If, like I said, if you can see yourself in this bad boy, let me know, because it's not going to be around here for too terribly much longer. It's Haze Carlson signing off over here at Floyd's RV. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'm going to catch you on the next one.